What's up, guys? Courtney Cox here in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. If the Celtics were hoping the Bucks' early playoff exit was a sign of Milwaukee's future demise in the Eastern Conference, they were wrong. The Bucks made a couple of big splashes in order to get Giannis Antetokounmpo some help, acquiring Jrue Holiday from New Orleans and Bogdan Bogdanovic from Sacramento via trade on Monday. With the Bucks improving before the draft, it's now Boston's turn to counter these moves.